Tonight, the NPWA Superstar Showdown. Matchups tonight include this, a back alley street brawl, the Bad Apple.
There's only one bad at wrestling, and that's me, the Bad Boy.
Also tonight, a rivalry will be settled. The undefeated Death and the Raging Bull, one-on-one. Who's going to come out victorious between these two monsters? We'll find out. Death will meet the Raging Bull. Also, the NPWA tag team titles will be on the line. First ever, Man of Steel teams up with his partner, the Ultimate Champ, against the Wild Things, Tom the G and the Headbanger. The winners will be the first ever NPWA tag team champions. And the NPWA title will be decided tonight. Right Body Brown.
You should still be gone. You have no right.
Defending the title against the number one contender, the Rocket Rebel.
Brown, what are your comments about this great match?
Hot Body Brown. As for a body, yeah, he's got a body, all right. A body like a chicken.
Who's gonna win tonight? Hot Body Brown or the Rockin' Rebel? Will history be made in the NPWA? It'll all be decided the next hour at the NPWA Superstar Showdown.
Today, I'm joined by Scott Oresco. Scott, how you doing?
I'm doing just great. Pleasure to be here with you and a part of this big event. I'm pumped.
Where's JT Thomas? I don't understand. I'm supposed to be with him today.
But he lost his plane ticket, of all things. He can't make it to this great event. Serves him right, though.
Well, it's a pleasure to work with you anyways. I'd rather be working with you because you're more of an enjoyable person.
That's right. Pleasure, like I said, to be with you. I'm pumped up. We have a lot of great matches here. Why don't you read off?
Well, we've got the Raging Bull meeting the Death. He's meeting Death.
That's right.
That's going to be an extraordinary matchup. Two powerhouses. Oh, Death is undefeated.
And the Bull can really prove himself. Imagine him beating Death. Really can boost up his confidence.
Well, the Bad Apple will also be wrestling today. He's going to meet none other than the Bad Boy. This is a battle of New York, so to speak. The loser leaves the NPWA in a back alley street brawl, as the Bad Apple likes to call it, or the Bad Boy likes to call it.
Yeah, well, both probably were in rival gangs when they're back in New York. Well, it should be no surprise to them when they face each other what kind of brawl it should be.
Don't forget about the tag team titles. They're going to be crowned today. The Wild Things going for the tag team championship against the Ultimate Champ, as you brought out in your interview the other week, and the Man of Steel. Scott, Man of Steel is one of your favorites. I know you're rooting for them to win the vacant tag team titles.
Yeah, one of my favorites, right. You know, the way I feel about the Headbanger and Tom G, don't get along with them too well, but hey, they deserve this, and they got a shot.
And don't forget the main event here tonight, Hot Body Brown. Oh, I don't know if he's going to make it tonight against the Rockin' Rebel. Who knows what's going to happen there? Title's on the line.
And the Rockin' Rebel is pumped. I've never seen a wrestler so pumped up for a match than the Rockin' Rebel is. He's ready.
Well, Scott, looks like they're ready to begin the showdown here. That's and the right. Bad Apple and the Bad Boy match is ready to go. I'm ready to go. How about you?
Let's get to ringside.
Let's go.
Bad boys, what you want? What you want? What you want?
This is the opening contest of Superstar Showdown. It is a very special New York back alley street fight. Introducing first the participant for this no rules anything goes contest. From New York City, weighing in at 301 pounds, the Bad Boy!
There he is,
bad boy. That's right. He looks angry, he looks upset, and he looks ready. Well, this is his match. He's got his way. He wanted it. He's got it here at the showdown. What's he doing there with the coat?
Oh, boy. Put it all down neatly.
He's up to something, I can tell you that much.
Yeah, he was putting that coat down very neatly, like he was trying to hide something.
Uh-oh.
Get ready, fans.
Uh-oh, there's the music. We are waiting the arrival of the Bad Boy's opponent.
And here's the opponent for the Big Apple, New York City, weighing in at 270 pounds, the
match is underway, folks.
Bad Boy wasting no time working on the apple.
And he picks him up.
Oh,
pops him down.
Brings him right down to the canvas.
What is the history between these two again, Scott? You know them well. You're from New York yourself, are you not?
That's right. Well, I've heard they've been in the past with rival gangs in New York City. Imagine that. So the feud has not begun in the NPWA. It's began quite before that.
Oh, really?
That's right. So Bad Boy doesn't like Bad Apple using his bad name. He says he had it first, so he wants to keep the name. The only way he can do that is beat the man.
Well, he's choking the man right now.
That's right.
One of these men will probably leave the NPWA, at least lose the name. We know that much.
That's right. I don't know. I mean, that. Who knows what that effect will have on them? They might just take off after that.
Whoa! They just very well may.
Just push the Bad Boy down. The apple hammering away on the Bad Boy. Close fist, anything goes, fans.
That's right. Referee's job is a pinfall or submission.
That's right.
That's about it.
That's all he can do. Oh, he missed.
Well, you know, Bad Apple has a little experience in
that
ring.
That's right. You know, he's only been in a few matches, I think, since his arrival in the NPWA.
The Bad Boy hasn't been around that long either, but
that's
he seems
true.
To go his way. Look, oh my goodness.
Beautiful back body drop.
The Bad Apple took a
he got
nasty
right back
spill.
On his, yeah, he got right back on his feet, though, he does.
Pile driver coming up. No.
Can he get him up?
Looks like Bad Apple blocking it.
Trying not to let him get him over.
All right, he got out of it.
All right. He's a powerful man, the Bad Apple. Takes a lot to get him over.
Boy, that would have been curtains for him.
That's
had he
right.
get up in that pile driver.
Oh, a little trip. Hey, got him over.
On a Bad Apple. Nice maneuver there.
Hey.
Gets the Bad Boy down.
Clever maneuver. And that little tackle. We got a couple football moves here.
Perhaps. Maybe NFL is right here in the NPWA.
How
some
about
technique.
That?
Both men stalking each other now.
Taking their time. Now the apple.
A couple shots there by the Bad Apple. And
he connected. Got him down.
Well, yeah, it was a glancing blow, but nonetheless, big splash.
Splash, come back left. One, two. That's it. Two count only. Whoa. Oh, roll up.
Oh.
Thought he was going to get him over in a roll up.
He almost had him.
Didn't quite have the balance.
Today on the showdown, we've got some great matchups.
Oh.
This is our opener.
One, two.
Two title matches later, Scott.
That's
I can't
right.
wait.
Two. The very first titles. Both men continue to stalk each other, eyeing each other out. What is with that?
Well, they don't want to lose. I think they're, wait a minute, on the outside.
Outside the ring. Well, again. Oh, this time he's going to go right after him.
Hang on. They're outside the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this.
Look out.
Oh, no.
Oh, the chair!
Hang on!
Pulverized them with that chair, and now hammering away on the Bad Apple. Oh, got him down, though.
It's just a big brawl outside the ring there. Chairs used, everything.
Anything goes.
Bad
here
Apple's got
chair
it.
In the ring.
Look at that bad boy. He gets out of there.
He better hightail out of there.
Holy, that would be something.
Guess about that. This match is over. Oh, he's waiting for him.
Takes him down.
See, there he goes. He should follow right. Oh, this time he does, though.
One, two.
Oh, two count only.
He should have hooked that leg. Yep. That's what I would have done if I was in there.
That's right.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Did you see where he kicked him?
Oh. Again.
Oh.
Oh,
that's gotta hurt.
That hurts, no doubt.
That hurt somebody in that ring.
Ouch.
Ooh, look at him. He's in pain. He's just lumbering around after that one.
Timeout, give me a break.
Not again. I've seen enough of this timeout stuff.
See, the Apple should continue to go right after him here. He's getting him this time, though. Why?
I don't understand this.
You gotta do anything to win this match. It could cost him.
It sure could. He could lose. I wouldn't want to see that happen.
I know. Bad name is on the line.
Gets thrown into the ropes and
nice knee
with a boot or a knee to the midsection there.
So work on that leg.
What's this?
Out.
What?
Slingshot. Oh. Just barely got him over, but he got him over.
He sure did.
Oh.
All that weight coming down across.
Oh, he put his father real quickly. He knew he was going to go for the pin.
Referee
didn't see him. He saw it now. Ref's got to pay attention to this kind of match.
Good thing the referee caught that one. I wouldn't want to see
it. Too big of a match for the referee to miss a call. Oh, nice takedown.
Referee's got to be up to it because anytime these guys, you know, a bad call could ruin it for one of these guys in this match.
Well, Vinny Estrada, one of the best referees. One of the best. Only in NPWA.
Oh, a trip by the bad boy.
Another trip. Come a tripping match.
I'll tell you, there should be points for this.
I know, really. Oh, nice.
Oh,
and he got him with a kick.
That was one heck of a kick
there. He was so impressed, you see the little smile on his face.
I was impressed as well. What's this? I was right.
You were right. The way he was putting that jacket down so neatly.
Hey.
That's a flashlight.
It is.
Oh, he got it.
Wait. Oh, Bad Apple's kicking away.
I don't think he got him too well with it, though, because it had no effect on him.
I don't think they're catching each other that good. He's right.
Oh, he got him that time, and it brings him down.
Right in the back of the head.
Ouch.
Oh!
Where is he getting the power after getting hit with that? The comeback with a nice maneuver like that. And he's got the flashlight.
Oh, no!
Oh, my. Unbelievable the pain a bad boy must be in. First getting kicked and now hit with a flashlight.
He's come back.
It's become a flashlight match.
They're going at
Look
it like
this.
Two wild dogs here.
As suspected in this match.
Uh-oh.
Trying to get that pin.
He's
using the rope, too.
He's squirming out of there.
Look, he got out of there. I don't think the referee would have seen that.
Bad boy just trying anything to end this match. He knows he's in trouble. Bad Apple looks bad.
The flashlight again.
Oh, no.
Referee can't do that with that flashlight. He should just throw it out of the ring.
One, two.
Hey, he's got his hand on the rope.
Yeah. Hey, he's in the ropes.
Did you see that?
Yes.
It's over. Bad boy wins.
Here is your winner.
I don't believe it. He was holding the rope.
Oh, man.
I can't believe that.
Well, here you see, nice back body drop by the bad boy.
Bad boys.
This was a nice karate kick by the Apple. He swung to the ropes. Now watch this flashlight. Wham! Just hits him with it. Now watch closely, fans. Watch the bad boy. Has his hand on the rope. Referee doesn't see it.
That's right. The referee didn't catch it.
He did not catch it that time. And that bad boy will keep the bad name.
I wonder what's going to happen to the bad apple.
Wait and see.